This is your Tuesday afternoon weather webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. A beautiful day out there. Still a little bit of a breeze, especially out in the open areas where we've had that wind going at times over 15 to even 20 miles an hour. Some extra clouds as we started the day up north, withering away to partial sunshine into the afternoon. That'll be the cool spot, lower 60s. We'll be up into the mid 60s at the coast before an eventual sea breeze, and a couple of southern spots away from the shoreline making a serious run at 70 degrees this afternoon. Area of low pressure just north of St. Louis, Missouri this morning, moving northeast and kind of sending an area of showers slowly through the mid-Atlantic states, but really stays to our south for the time being, leading us to clearing skies again tonight. Lows in the 30s to lower range of the 40s tomorrow. A couple of notches warmer as we'll go into the 60s to several communities in southern New Hampshire between 70 and 73, and then 70 statewide for the day on Thursday. That also with a good deal of sunshine. Clouds truly starting to increase Friday morning, and by late in the day Friday, a couple of showers will try to start wandering in from the west, and eventually that shower chance will bring in some cooler air over the weekend. 60s for most, an afternoon sea breeze at the coast, and a west and northwesterly breeze continues through the afternoon. 70s, we work our way through Thursday, even Friday for southern New Hampshire ahead of the shower chance, which should dwindle away early on Saturday.